Sit down. This is what we about to do right now. Full court man, stay solid, and do not let your man catch the ball. If he catches it, it got to be a tough catch. Full court man, we got to put the pressure on. The game's too close. Let's put some pressure on him, make him speed up. Good job, I like that. Run the court. Let's get a 1-4 down with Josh. Push, Josh, get a layup. Go get a layup. Go get a layup.
Why you think they call me ankle bully? That's because I'm breaking your ankle, boy. Break them and put them all on the floor. My jumper wet as a sprinkler. Nobody's guarding me on this earth. You know it's money like bank alerts. I'm getting hot for the temperature. I know your girl want my signature.
Well, we out here, Handle Life. This is my first year having a Handle Life AAU team. You know, the reason why I put this together is to give the kids that are, you know, not at the top level, but they have talent and maybe, you know, they didn't have any support in training or coaching, and maybe they didn't have a team to play for. So I have a couple of kids that have a lot of good talent. So I put together an AAU team, you know, got a couple of relationships to sponsor it, and now we're out here playing ball.
Got another game today.
We started Handle Life. This year is our first year with two teams of a 15U and a 16U.
I got 25.
Johnny saw a need where a lot of the younger kids ages 13 to 16 really weren't getting a lot of attention that they needed or deserved. So he really wanted to take an interest in really molding them and, you know, giving them an opportunity to be seen by college coaches, different opportunities.
Hey, that's a great shot. I like that. But this is what I'm telling you, I want you to get rebounds. Get this next rebound coming off the rim, no matter what. Go get that. I want you to get that. Bye-bye. Let it fly. Flash. Good shot. Oh, yeah, I like that, Bryce. I like that. I still like that. That's all. I'm not mad. Play. Get up, kid. Yeah. Yeah, kid.
Time to let it fly, time to let it fly, time to let it fly, yeah. You give me the space and I'm pulling up on you from deep. This really easy, yeah, I can do this in my sleep. I make it splash like I'm
one. We're playing full court. You got to see ball in man. Let's put the pressure and make him play, all right? Play hard on three. 1, 2, 3. Bag, hey, let's
give
go.
Them whatever
finish
they ask for. I let them fly like I'm checking their passport. And it's not hitting the backboard. I make it splash like jumping in bathwater. Pull up like I'm in the drive through. Pull up again like I got a bad order.
Handle Life is all about the kids. Of course, he trains the NBA guys, but the kids are first. The kids is where it starts. So far, it's been once a week practice, tournaments every weekend. It's
going to the bus. Going to the bus, we're gonna go to Subway and get something to eat.
Posterize the station? Yeah.
It's cool, it's our first year doing it, so we're definitely getting used to the schedule and the practice times and tournaments and traveling and everything.
Shout out to my man.
Like today, we had 40 minutes, get them something to eat and come back. So we're rushing to get on the bus, heading to Subway, one line, 6-inch drink, let's get it, eat, let's get back on the bus. So it's a lot on the back end, but it's all worth it.
It's important for Handle Life to have a team because it's me pouring and giving back to the community, you know. Giving back to the community, giving back to the youth. I want to understand this demographic from 13 to 15 to 18 years old because Handle Life is a lifestyle.
You miss a layup, make the next one. But what you can control is how hard you play on defense. All right, you can't control shots, but you can control your attitude, your energy. All right, let's go. I know you're going to turn it up this second half. I'm about to throw you back in there.
The kids that I have are kids that are talented, but they need help from, you know, the coaching staff that we have. That's why we got different coaches that coach, you know, junior college, you know, or experience on a lot of different AAU teams and have that experience.
Sage, right here, number 3.
But you know, it's about competition as well. Even though you're not that kid that's ranked, you know, number one in the country, or number 1 through 10, that doesn't mean that you don't have a spot to, you know, shine your talents. So, you know, it's a competition and there's adversity as well.
Hey, Ricky, 14, 1-4, and then just blow by. Take, back up, back up, back up! Hey!
If you're not guarding him, you're in the gap helping the guys that are guarding him. So he needs to see your eyes. Is that clear? He needs to know that there's bodies. If I drive here, there's a body. If I drive here, you guys have an understanding of that?
We're okay. We're okay. It's a 4-point game.
Competition and adversity strikes, that's when I start to see these characters change, and you know, it challenges me as a coach, you know, and it challenges us as a staff to communicate to these kids in a way where they can understand us.
Do you guys realize that we're getting one pass and a shot? We haven't passed the ball more than 3 times. They don't want to trust it. They just want to go one-on-one.
We won 3 games and we lost 1. So we went 3-1. I just feel like, you know, I can get a lot more out of these kids.
Obviously, that's disappointing what happened out there. But for me, the most disappointing thing is not the score. It's not that we lost. But as a team, we were not coachable. I'm saying move the ball. We're ISOing. It's easy to listen to coaches when things are going good. The true test of a coachable player is when things are not going good. We're losing. This team is good. Coach, I don't know if that's going to work. This, that, all these thoughts going through your head, but that's not you guys' position. Something happened with this game, and I like to call it adversity. Things aren't going your way, and so you want to force it. You want to try to win the game on this one play, all by myself. That's not basketball. We got to trust each other. We got to trust you. You got to trust us. That's basketball. So take it as a learning experience and keep moving forward.
Good. Yep, yep. We'll get that rhythm back. 3, 2 more, Seth. 2 more. There you go, good pound. Good pound, it'll come back, it'll come back.
Yeah, I'm just coming off of surgery about 3.5 months ago, and basically had a whole year off dealing with injuries and things like that, and I'm finally back healthy. So getting back in the rhythm of being in the gym every day, building my game back up piece by piece.
1, 2, 3.
Get my ball handling back and get my touch all the way back to where I wanted to be.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Perfect, done.